Easy English Channel. In today's session, I am going to tell you the difference between data and the information. Before starting with the session, friends, I would like to recommend you that if you have not subscribed Easy English Channel, do subscribe Easy English Channel and get latest videos on your screen. We would be coming up with latest information on English language and various tips on the usage of the language. So let's start with today's session. What is exactly a data? Data is a collection of facts, some kind of numbers, some kind of facts, figures, numbers, which is basically raw. For an example, like when researchers do some kind of research, they collect data. That means they collect number, facts, some kind of record, something that is raw information. Whereas what is information? Information is the processed information which someone can read properly. You can say that there are many information given on the given on the books, on the newspapers or something. They are basically, that is a ready-made information which is given on the newspaper, and the data is basically raw. So the basic difference between data and the information is, data is the raw information which is a collection of facts, figures and some kind of thesis which they bring out from different books and different universities, whereas information is the processed information and the ready-made information which anyone can read and get the knowledge. So I hope you have got the difference between data and the information. Do connect it with the channel and get latest videos on your screen. Thank you, friends. Thank you very much.